Hello friends, welcome to this session. Today I am going to tell you about the important diagrams of biological classification and chapter plant kingdom. And the discussion of labeling of diagrams will be divided into two lectures. Basically, this is the part A. Afterwards, there will be part B. Now, first of all, let's discuss the mixed diagrams in part A. Let's continue. Now, here, first of all, we have the diagram of Nostoc. We have the diagram of Nostoc with us. First of all, this specialized cell, this purple colored cell, it is very distinct as you can see. These purple colored cells, they are the heterocysts. They are called as the heterocyst. They are the specialized cells, right, which fixes atmospheric nitrogen, as I have told in my previous videos as well. Now, this is the mucilaginous sheath. This dotted appearance, this dotted sheath, blue colored, labeled in blue colored, as you can see, this is called as the mucilaginous sheath. Now, this was the diagram of Nostoc. Now, moving further, these are the structures, the different types of bacteria. First of all, you can see cocci, these circular shaped bacteria, as you can see, the circles, small circles you can see. These are cocci. These are circular. Now this bacilli, they are the rod shaped, you can see. This is more or less equivalent to a rod. So the bacilli are the rod shaped bacteria. The rod shaped bacteria are bacilli. And this small circular ovular type of structure which you can see here, this is the spore here. Now spirilla, the spiral shaped spirilla. As you can see, there are certain flagella also present here. This is the marking. You can see certain flagellum are also present here. This is spiral in shape, as you can see like this. Right. Now, vibrio shape. Now you can see more or less, it is equivalent to a comma. As comma is somewhat like this, you can see these are more or less equivalent to comma. So these are your coma shaped vibrio, right? Now these were the different structures of bacteria. Now I'll be telling you about the division here. This is a simple bacterium. It is a simple bacterium only. Now, this is the cell wall, this outer, now I have to label very nicely, you can see here, this is the cell wall, the outwards layer, outside layer, this is the cell wall, which is marked with purple. Cell membrane, I am marking with red, the inner wall, this is the cell membrane. And this you can see, irregular shaped structure, right? This whole, this is your DNA. This is your DNA. Now moving forward, this is the diagram of dinoflagellate. This is the diagram of a dinoflagellate. As I told you in my previous video about the stiff cellulose plates, these are its stiff cellulose plates. You can see here, see this whole region, this is the, these are your stiff cellulose plate. Now artist if Cyrillid played. I also told you that there are two flagella. This is the longitudinal, one longitudinal and one transverse. So there are total two flagella present. In number total, two flagellas are present. Right? Now moving to the another diagram. That is of euglena. The diagram we have basically of euglena. Now euglena, you can see this is euglenoid. This is a euglenoid. You can see there are two flagella as I told, and one flagella is long while the other flagella is short, as I have discussed earlier as well. This is the diagram of euglena, an example of euglenoids. This flagella is long while this one is the short flagella. Now moving further. Now see, this is the diagram of a slime mold. This is the diagram of a slime mold, and you can see here there are these small dots. These are called as the spores. These are your spores, right? Now let me tell you further again. See, next diagram. This is the fungi, and this fungi is mucor basically. Mucor meiosis, whose common name is black fungus. This is black fungus. This is the diagram of black fungus. Now, another diagram we have is of Porphyra. This is the diagram of Porphyra, an example of red algae. That is your Rhodophyce, an example of red algae. And this is a major labeling, because in red algae, only in Porphyra frond is present. This area, you can see this is frond. Only in red algae, only in Porphyra among red algae, frond is present. So this labeling becomes important for you. Now this diagram very well, everyone, nearly everyone knows that this is the diagram of agaricus. Agaricales or agaricus, and it is your, this is, its common name is mushroom. Agaricus, right? Now here, this is the diagram of a bacteriophage. No, not a bacteriophage. This is Tobacco Mosaic Virus. This is TMV. Tobacco Mosaic Virus. And among Tobacco Mosaic Virus, these circular, you can see these circles, these are the RNA, single stranded RNA, and these somewhat mango shaped structure which you can see here, all these are the capsid, and its basic unit is, which I have told in previous video, that it's capsomere. Its basic unit is capsomere. Now we have another diagram. This is the diagram of a moss, which is Funaria. This is the diagram of Funaria, which is a moss. And see, this region, this is the capsule. This region is your capsule. Now from this region to this. From the capsule to the leaves here. This is the sporophyte, while from the leaves to the rhizoids, it is the gametophyte. And this long tube, you can say this is seta. These are marked as the leaves. And this is the main axis, you can see this. This is stem-like. This is the main axis. And these root hairs, which you can see here, are the rhizoids. Now we come to the last diagram of today's session, that is of Wallbox. As I have told you that Wallbox, it is a colonial algae, colonial form. So you can see here, this is the daughter colony and it is your parent colony. See, daughter colony having this black colored small spot, this will be your daughter colony, while this hole you can see here, and all this hole we can be considered as your parent colony. This is again daughter colony. If there is small black colored dot present here as it is, so they can be said as the daughter colony, and this is your parent colony. Now we'll take the rest of the diagrams in another session. Thank you.